I think that the Democrats are coming across in ways that we don't recognize, that are annoying and offensive and seem out of touch in ways that I don't think show up in our feeds when we're looking at our kind of echo chamber.